A lot of things going around about chilies. Which one is the world's hottest chilies? Eating world's hottest chili challenge and so many other stuff. So today I thought of preparing Hellfire guacamole. Burning sensation has started, so I need to get a cup of milk. So I need to get a glass of milk. Okay, so I do not accept this challenge. I give up. And here goes the world's hottest pepper paste. Mix it. Dip any of your favorite chips. Those who love spicy food, I could say heaven fire. Welcome to Bhavna's kitchen. Here I got some habanero pepper. You can use ghost pepper or you can use a scorpion pepper. Any level of heat that you can take. So I'm going to prepare the paste of these peppers. Now, the most important. Do not open immediately. So first I'm going to cut lemon and squeeze lemon into this bowl. And now here I have three avocados. Cut avocado. Look at this. So fresh and green. Remove the seed. Now using the small knife, take out the meat of avocado right into the bowl. And in order to prevent getting avocado brown, I just keep coating them as I put them in a bowl to retain their nice green color. All right, so I have all three avocados into the bowl and using the knife, I just roughly cut them. Once avocado is in roughly big chunks, using fork, mash it. So just roughly, and I like this avocado chunky like this. Minced garlic. If desired, you can also add some finely chopped onion, a little bit of a tomato. So this is basically chunky avocado and finely chopped coriander leaves, cilantro. Salt to taste. And I also like ground cumin. Love ground cumin in avocado. There are a few ways you can prepare avocado.
I use food processor, add avocados, cilantro, just roughly chopped, salt, lemon juice. Run the processor and there we have guacamole ready in no time.
And here goes the world's hottest pepper paste. Mix it. Dip any of your favorite chips. Not that hot now, but still, you may still feel some burning sensation, so be careful. Thank you for watching and I will see you soon with another great recipe.